Buonasera. I'm very happy to be in Milano with a big selection of my film and of my films. And tomorrow we're going to have a master class in the afternoon. Basically, I make films about things that trouble me. And I think that the reality in the Middle East is troubling, very disturbing. So I try to express or give my account on this reality in the films, and of course documentary or some kind of biased documentary is my way of doing it.
Molto molto interessante, ci fa ragionare, ci mette in discussione quella sull'idea che è il documento verità.
I was very sorry not to be here a few years ago when my short film Detail got the prize. So now this is a full compensation.